Homecoming tonight at Cardinal Stadium, and New Bremen wasting no time getting on the board in this one. How about Mitchell Hayes, 58-yard pass to Kyle Takeman, outrunning everyone, almost outrunning the cameraman, but we catch it, 58 yards to the house, and New Bremen on top 7-0 early. How about some Bremen D? Miles Blazengame sacked. Zach Berkey getting in almost untouched back to the quarterback. Now on fourth down for New Bremen, high snap and in trouble. Cavaliers getting the stop on fourth down, and they would be first and not goal, first and 10, just outside the 10-yard line. Four plays later, Blazengame lowers the shoulder and gets six. Make it 7-7, Coldwater, New Bremen at this point. Later in the second, Coldwater again. Blazengame rolling right, fires back of the end zone. Jay Mullenkamp with the catch, Cavs with the lead, a lead that they would never relinquish. Cap this one off with a 25-yard field goal by Brady Klingshern. 17-7 Cavaliers at this point. They would go on to win. Final score 24-7. This one earlier live on WOSN. We'll have it again for you tonight at 11 p.m. After the contest, Aaron Matthews caught up with Coldwater head coach Chip Otten.
That long play for a touchdown, but your offense responded, and I think your defense responded. I know you guys coached him up really well. Coach Bruns does a great job running your defense, and he got after some guys there and challenged them, didn't he?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we take a lot of pride in our kicking game, so we pin him down in, I don't know, I think it was inside the 20, and we always say if we can make him go 80, 85 yards, we'll stop him at some point, and we did. And so, you know, we challenged him and got things, you know, you catch up to the speed of what they like to do, and gosh, after that, you know, I guess we shut them out after that first 5 minutes.
Right, 24 unanswered to get the job done. Talk about your quarterback, Miles Blazengame. He really did a good job controlling the game, controlling tempo. You guys slowed it up a little bit, got a little more methodical as you went along in the second half, and that young man can adapt to anything. He proved to you tonight, if he didn't, it proved it prior. He is the senior leader of this ball club.
Yeah, that's absolutely correct. You know, Miles is, you know, it's his first year as our starting quarterback because that young man has been in, you know, he plays football, basketball, baseball. He's been in regional final in basketball. He was our starting third baseman as a sophomore in a state championship game. He's a 3-year starter in football. So he knows how to play.